Ladies and gentlemen, if I can have your attention, please, we will begin tonight's program. Football fans, I know you're excited. Let me have your attention, please, and we'll begin tonight's program. First thing that we will do today, this evening, we're going to have our invocation. Invocation will be given by senior Missy Gator softball player and also varsity cheerleader, Brianna Knox.
Dear Heavenly Father, dear Heavenly Father, we are happy to be in your presence tonight as we gather together as the VHS family. Watch over us as we prepare for the upcoming season and school year. Bless our parents, teachers, coaches, classmates, and teammates. Help us remember that a belief in you will always mean victory for us. In your name, amen.
Thank you, Brianna. Now we will have welcoming remarks by our principal, Mr. Dworsky McDonald.
Good evening, Gator fans. On behalf of the Vicksburg High School administrative staff, we'd like to welcome you to Meet the Gators. I've always believed that we should celebrate and congratulate our students at every chance we can. So tonight shouldn't be any different. So join us in celebrating and congratulating our Gators and wishing them well on their seasons. Congratulations again, Gators. Good luck and go Gators.
Thank you, Mr. Dworsky. We'd like to recognize special guests that we have with us tonight. We're privileged to have Superintendent of Vicksburg Warren Schools, Mr. Chad Sheely, who is with us. Also with us, member of the Board of Trustees, Vicksburg Warren School District, Mr. Jim Sturgis, Jr. We will have a few words from Mr. Sturgis, who will be speaking on behalf of the Gatorade Club. Mr. Sturgis.
That back in 1976, I was in the band myself playing the same fight song. In your program, it says Miss Deborah Cooper. She's unable to be here. I'm not Miss Deborah Cooper, but I can't fill in for her, but I'm here to talk to you about the Gator sponsorship. And it says, on behalf of the Gatorade Club, the sponsor club, we wish to thank you for your support and to extend an invitation for your support for the 2014-2015 school year. We anticipate another outstanding year in our sports program. Your continued enthusiasm and financial support are vital to the sponsor club's efforts to provide the best for our young people. And here with the awesome Ms. Cooper. Ms. Cooper will be resigning as the Gator A Club president, so we will need someone to take Ms. Cooper's place. And part of the, and we'll have some passes here that we'll pass out to you, and it gets you into all of the games, and it's a whole lot of goodies that you can get that you don't have to pay for every game you go to, every basketball game you go to. So it's something worthwhile looking into. And part of the money goes for the athletic banquet that we have for the students every year too. Thank you, God bless you.
Thank you, Mr. Sturgis. We also would like to take this time to recognize our other fall sports. Our other fall sports include volleyball. We won't introduce their members. They are playing tonight. The first up we'd like to recognize is our Missy Gators slow pitch softball team.
All right, Gator fans, let us meet our slow pitch Missy Gators D1 team will begin with 8th grader infielder Abby Hastings, daughter of Beth Lick. 7th grader Shade Porter, the daughter of Patasco and Shanta Porter, infielder. Let's hear it for infielder, 7th grader Jasmine Miller, the daughter of Kimberly Carter and Michael Hall. 8th grader outfielder Gracie Emerson, the daughter of Trisha and Katie Bug Emerson. 8th grader outfielder Kayla Foster, the daughter of Hugh and Cindy Foster. 8th grader pitcher Kelsey Lockridge, the daughter of Chris and Kelly Lockridge. 8th grader infielder Markayla Childs, the daughter of Mark and Betty Childs. 8th grader outfielder Sarah Grace Daniels, the daughter of Mark and Shannon Daniels. 3rd baseman and 9th grader Chelsea Myers, the daughter of Todd and Tish Myers. 9th grader infielder Kimberlyn Christian, the daughter of Kelly Christian. Infielder 9th grader Mackenzie Thomason, the daughter of Will and Michelle Thomason. 10th grader infielder outfielder Bethany Martin, the daughter of Jody and Robert Martin. 11th grader right fielder Ashley Jones, the daughter of Sylvester and Charlotta Jones. Junior Hannah Emerson, the daughter of Jimmy Emerson, infielder outfielder. 11th grader right center fielder Jada Sims, the daughter of Antoinette Cullenberg. Right fielder and junior Jasmine Green, the daughter of April and Kristen Green and Sean Green. Junior outfielder Caitlin Leverett, the daughter of Regina Jones. Junior first baseman Maya Wright, the daughter of Cheryl Jenkins. Junior first baseman Olivia Oakes, the daughter of David and Otta Oakes. Junior catcher is Shelby Muirhead, the daughter of Wayne and Davina Muirhead. Senior left center fielder Brianna Knox, the daughter of Erica Knox Wilson and Ted McGee. Senior second baseman is Grace Bufkin, the daughter of Bully and Perrion Bufkin. Senior left fielder Corey Screws, the daughter of Ellis and Karen Screws. Senior catcher is Tegan Daffron, the daughter of J.J. Daffron. Senior shortstop, Tori Daniels, the daughter of Mark and Shannon Daniels. Head coach of the Missy Gators is Coach Michelle Frazakali, assistant coach Brian Ellis. Ladies and gentlemen, how about a nice hand once again for our Missy Gators slow pitch softball team. As they leave the track, it's now time to meet our VHS 2014 swim team. Ladies and gentlemen, the VHS swim team is comprised of swimmers from grades 7 through 12. They are under the capable leadership of Coach Ebony Gardner. The Gators swim team would like to invite all of you out to their first swim meet, the Red Carpet Classic, which will be held at the Vicksburg City Pool on September 2nd at 5 p.m. Ladies and gentlemen, let's meet the individual members of our VHS 2014 swim team. First up, 7th grader Cameron Batty, represented tonight by her parents Kinsel and LaKeisha Batty. From the 8th grade, Catherine Fox, represented by her father, Mr. Andrew Fox. 8th grader Talon Rao, represented tonight by his mother, DeAndrea Rao. Freshman, we have Kristen Williams, represented by parents Steve and Allison Williams. Sophomores, swimmers, Kenya Cobbs Jr., represented by the father, Kenya Cobbs Sr. Sophomore Nicholas Cresta, represented by father, Colin Cresta. Cameron Davis, represented by Mrs. Gardner. And Sarinda Davis. Jonah Juby, represented by Coach Gardner. Sophomore Slade Kingston Miles, represented by grandmother Sandy Miller. Sophomore Trevor Talbot, represented by parents Carrie and Angie Talbot. Junior swimmers, Sabrina Emerson, the birthday girl, she turned 16, her parents Kevin and Jeannie Emerson. Junior Keenan Heath, represented by her mom, Christina Heath. Junior James Juby, represented by Coach Gardner. Junior Annalise Watson, represented by her uncle and aunt, Herman and Kim Watson. Ladies and gentlemen, how about a nice hand once again for our VHS 2014 swim team?
Thank you very much. Before we begin the junior high pro part of Meet the Gators, we have a few words from our superintendent, Mr. Chad Sheely.
I can tell you this, I came out the other day and spoke with the guys, and I could smell the green grass, and I could look at the practice, and I can't wait. I told them that I love competition, and I like to win everything. I don't like to lose a coin flip. And they assured me that they're going to put it on this year, and we're going to have a great season. I know tonight I'm going to watch the girls compete in volleyball, and I look forward to the season going forward, and we continue to watch some good competition. And other than that, go Gators!
Thank you, Mr. Sheely. If there are members of the Vicksburg Junior High 7th grade players and parents, if you're in the stand, would you please stand and be recognized? Thank you. Next on our program, we will have the Vicksburg Junior High 8th grade cheerleading squad. Ladies and gentlemen, let's meet our cheerleaders individually. First up, we have Jayla Wilson, daughter of Ronald Allen and Natalie Allen. Give it up for Kiana Abraham, daughter of Mr. and Mrs. Kevin Abraham. Give it up for Tristan Martin, the daughter of LaWanda Green and Tamika Martin. How about a nice hand for Jerrica Brown, the daughter of Liddell Brown and Kimberly Harper. Next up, we have Taylor Gray, the daughter of Lamar Gray and Stacy Carter. Give it up for Sherica Campbell, daughter of LaTanya Brown. Next up, we have Jasmine Jones, daughter of Tabitha Watson. Give it up for All-American Jerrica Mosley, daughter of Christine Williams. Next up, we have Shatavia Pinkins, daughter of Monica Davis and Willie Pinkins. All-American Jordan Davis, daughter of Anthony Cooper and Demetrius Richardson. Give it up for Naya Davis. Fans for Teresa McGowan, the daughter of Mr. Jim and Mr. and Mrs. Jim McGowan. About a nice hand for Shania Burks, the daughter of Galen Turner and Monika Moore. Give it up for Destiny Pearson, daughter of Sarah Davis. How about a nice hand for Chardavia Anderson, All-American, the daughter of Letitia Neal and DeMarcus Wilson. We have one more introduction. My mistake. We have Nia Cooper. Nia Cooper is the daughter of Anthony Cooper and Demetrius Richardson.
But first, let me take a selfie.
by Mrs. Monica Davis. Ladies and gentlemen, it's now time for us to meet the Vicksburg Junior High School Gator football squad. Football fans, the 2014 Gator squad is led by head coach Larry Carter. His assistant coaches include Douglas Curry and Coach Clark.
Let's meet our players individually. First up, we have Daniel Blackmore, escorted tonight by Courtney Lindsay. We have Michael Putt, represented tonight by Tabitha Mallory and Katie Ammons. Next up, we have Antonio Calvin, represented tonight by Antonio Calvin and Latoya Carson. Next up, we have Jarius Cobbs, represented tonight by Katina Mayfield and Colin Carey. Next up, we have Anthony Cooper. Correction, next up, we have Roderick Crow, represented by Daphne Jenkins and Liberta Jenkins. Next up, we have Camorius Harris, represented by Angela Harris Wilson and Charles Wilson. Next up, we have Markel Harris, represented by Marquita and Norman Harris. Also, we have Markevious Harris, represented by Marquita and Norman Harris. Give it up for Christopher Hayden, represented tonight by Roderick Hayden. Next, we have Dante Hendricks, represented by Dietra Walker and Deborah Williams. Give it up for Christopher Henderson, represented by Samantha Henderson. Next up, we have Peyton Jackson, represented by Jamel Jackson. Next, we have Greg Jenkins, represented by Ava Burke and Greg Jenkins Sr. Next up, we have Robert Jones, represented by Robert Jones Sr. and Stephanie Jones. Give it up for Derek Johnson, represented by Misha Phillips. Next up, Cameron Logan, represented by Mr. and Mrs. Marvin Martin Sr. Next up, we have Joseph Lowry, represented by LaTanya Miller. Give it up for Dean Madison, represented by Kelvin Carruthers. Next up, we have Omar Mitchell, represented by LaToya and Omar Mitchell Sr. Give it up for Jonathan Myers, represented by Felicia Myers. Let's recognize Jameson Norfolk, represented by Bridget and Andrew Norfolk. Give it up for Joshua Pettyfoot, represented by Walter Griffin. Next up, Thomas Pendleton, represented by Thomas and Jacqueline Pendleton. Next up, we have Glenn Powell, represented by Yolanda Powell and Glenda Powell. Give it up for Jahari Riley, represented by Shawanda Ash. Next up, Reginald Rogers, represented by Sandra Flowers and Carlisa Jenkins. We have Delwan Rushing, represented by Katie Fry. Dionne Smith, Tamisa and Fionn Smith Sr. Give a hand for Kadarius Smith, represented by Christina Maddox and Keithan Smith. Next we have Takari Stewart, represented by Vera Stewart. Next up, Antonio Thompson, represented by Macon and Tasha Thompson. Next up, Anthony Walker, represented by Jaquita Green. I'd like to recognize David Weiss, represented by Amanda Pate. Robert Wilson by Billy Ray Wilson. DeAndre Williams by Tamika Williams. Chris Winston, represented by Christopher Winston Sr. and Ella Welch. Tyrese Wolf, represented by Sue and Vernon Wolf Sr. Ladies and gentlemen, how about a nice hand for our Vicksburg Junior High Gator football team, their sponsors in their time. Ladies and gentlemen, always a special treat for us at Meet the Gators is the chance to hear the Pride of Vicksburg band play. Ladies and gentlemen, the Pride of Vicksburg is under the direction of the director of bands, Mr. Jonathan Nelson. Assistant band directors this year are Terry Steve, Kathy Boyer, Cody McElwain, Jeremy Donald, and Rashad Kinney. The 2014-15 edition of the Vicksburg band is under the field direction of junior drum major Jameson Watson. Section leaders and field captains for this year are Caroline Nelson, Brooke Rigsby, DeAndrea Davis, Edward Aldenberry, Malik Powell, Troy Jarrett, Maisha Beer, Erica Wheeler, Monica Jones, Bill Cohen, Erica
Tierica McRonos, Fiona Taylor, Tanner Gardner, Ishmael Pendleton, Jada Thickpin, David Frost. Color guard captains this year, Deanna Flowers and Imani McDaniel.
Ladies and gentlemen, the Pride of VHS Marching Band.
It's now time to meet our cheerleaders and our squads from Vicksburg High School. First up, our freshman cheerleading squad. Vicksburg High School freshman cheerleaders attended UCA camp at Mississippi State this summer, where they competed with numerous squads from throughout the state. They were recognized as an all-superior squad and won first place in all divisions of competition. The girls have worked extremely hard all summer to prepare for this year's football and basketball season. They are led by Mrs. Meredith McWright. Ladies and gentlemen, it's now time to meet your freshman cheerleaders. Meet them individually. First up, we have Carmen Braxton, the daughter of Chastity and Demetri Braxton. Next up, how about a nice hand for Jasmine Cobbs, the daughter of James and Tina Cobbs. Give it up for Kateriana Davis, the daughter of Shantae Mackey, the daughter of Sylvia Brown and Ronnie Mackey. How about a nice hand for Leela Shelton, the daughter of Andrea and Morris Shelton. Football fans, how about a nice hand for Nina Thuha, the daughter of Valerie Smith. Give it up for Faye Valerio, the daughter of Give it up for Dakaya Walls, the daughter of Latisha Walls. How about a nice hand for Kennedy Woodard, the daughter of Tamia Fisher.
Come on, man, on your tiptoes, kicking up dirt, which is good work. And freeze, now stomp, stutter, stutter, footwork. And freeze, now stomp, stutter, stutter. Streetlights are coming on. Ain't stopping, they hopping on the block. Still going strong. I love to see them boys break loose. When it be drops, no, I can't stop, cause my heart is in the groove. I'm looking in here tonight, it's gonna be getting me excited.
Ladies and gentlemen, it's now time to meet our freshman football squad. Ladies and gentlemen, I encourage you to join the Gatorade Club. Mr. Sturgis was talking here. Gatorade Club helps out all the athletes at Vicksburg High School, not just football, not just cheerleaders, everybody. At the end of the year, like he said, we have a banquet. Our kids deserve that banquet. They deserve more than just cookies and punch. They deserve a real dinner. They deserve real trophies. If you love your Gators, if you love your child, if you love Vicksburg High School, you will join Gatorade Club. So please see Mr. Sturgis before you leave here tonight. It's now time to meet our ninth grade football team. Football team is led by head coach Bubba Nettles, assistant coaches Brandon Boone and Derek Watson. Number one, Daniel Lewis, represented tonight by Daniel and Vicky Lewis. Number two is Joe Johnson, represented by Joe and Michelle Johnson. Gators number three is Michael Sims, represented by Marilyn Sims. Number four is KJ Burchell, represented by Lakeisha Williams and Toshiba Harris. Number five is Tyler Wilbert, represented by Osei and Edward Crawley. Gators number six is Elmer Johnson, represented by Janice Bennett. Number seven is Malik Shelley, represented by Charles Shelley. Number eight is C.J. Cox, represented by Nicole and Kevin Smith. Gators number nine is Alfred Barnes, represented by Alfred Barnes Sr. and Courtney Barnes. Gators number 10 is Kenneth Heath, represented by Tracy Heath and Quincy Steed. Wearing the green and white, number 11 is Odell Montgomery, represented by Larry and LaVon Ferguson. Gators number 12 is Brandon Humphreys, represented tonight by Felicia Carter. Wearing green and white, number 14 is Nick Murrell, represented by Karina Murrell. Gators number 15 is Greg Hayden, represented by Antonio Hayden. Number 16 is Gators DeAndre Moore, represented by Joanne Walls. Number 17 is Robert Harris, represented by Greg James. Number 20 is Khalil Davis, represented by Christy Wilson. Gators number 21 is Jamal Jefferson. Number 26 is Rashawn Warren, represented by Katrina James and Lee Andrew James. Number 24 is Gators Kedarius Harris, represented by Andrea Shelton. Number 25 is Kenny Thompson. Gators number 27 is Key Harvey Gary, represented by Franchella Washington. Number 28 is Key Harvey Gary, represented by Matthew Washington. Number 30, Kevin Ellis, represented by Oliva Alfonso Ross. Number 35 is Nick Murray, represented tonight by LaShantra Tucker. Number 40, Shaquarius Bracey. Number 50, Jamin O'Neill, represented by April O'Neill and Robert Jones. Number 51, DeAnthony Battle, represented by Michael Battle. Number 52 is Nick Anderson, represented by Stephen and Emery Anderson. 53 is Robert Jones. Gators number 54 is Brandon Keys. Number 55 is Jermaine Wesley, represented by Anise Jones. Number 57 is Michael Sullivan, with Michael and Angela Sullivan. Jaquil Porter, represented tonight by Ella Jean Brown and John Andrews. Number 59, Trey Lewis, with Turkisha Lewis. Number 60 is Tyree Miller, represented by Angela Miller. Number 62, Demetri Braxton. With him is Chastian Demetri Braxton Sr. Number 64 is Antonio Peoples, represented by Shaguna Nixon and Antonio Peoples Sr. Gators number 66 is Dave Gray, represented by Jonathan Wilson. 67, Jeremiah Gardner, Frank Gardner. Number 77 for the Gators is Timmy Bradley. Number 78 is Jermaine Campbell. Number 80, Javante Young, represented by Loretha Marshall. Number 87, Tremaine McAlpin, represented by Sheila McAlpin. Number 88, Gators, Zach Davis, represented by Lewis Davis and Adrian Brown. Number 89, Adrian Lias, represented by Adrian Bird. Once again, your head coach is Bubba Nettles. Assistant coaches are Brandon Boone, Derek Watson. Football fans, how about a nice hand once again for our freshman Gator football team and their sponsor. Ladies and gentlemen, the VHS Gator Girls attended summer camp under the direction of Diana and Miss Dee Williams from the Lifetime episode Bring It, where they learned to stand routines, parade, and different styles of marching techniques. VHS Gator Girls will be filmed during competition that will air on Lifetime. The Gator Girls are under direction of Mrs. Kimberly Stevens. Gator Girls are a team of 24 motivated young ladies that know as a team they can conquer anything. Ladies and gentlemen, let's meet our Gator Girls individually. First up, we have freshman Gator Girls, Jade Bell, daughter of Joe and Wanda Bell. Tibia Davis, the daughter of Austin Gray. The daughter of Derek Ivey and Ken Gray. Ariel Kelly, the daughter of Robert and Tamika Kelly. Amy Carson, the daughter of Shelton, the daughter of Morris and Andrea Shelton. Now it's time for our freshman Gator Girl. Yashika Brown,
Woo! Summers, the daughter of Andrea Wilson. Kiana Taylor, the daughter of Regina Brown and Leslie Tour. And Leslie Tool, the daughter of Leslie and Shanta Tool. And now it's time for the sophomore Gator Girls.
Kimberly Stevens, Junior Jaria Andrews is the banner holder, and the daughter of Dale Harris. Senior Benita Chapman is the manager, and daughter of Mary Miller. Senior Shea Stamps is the second year manager, and the daughter of Isaac and Angela Stamps. Ladies and gentlemen, how about a nice hand once again for our 2014-2015 Gator Girls?
Thank you.
hand. Another hand. Nice hand from our Gator Girl squad.
Football fans, it's now time to meet our 2014-2015 Gator Varsity Football Squad. First up, number one, Randy Taylor Sr., represented tonight by Randy Taylor Sr. and Chandra Taylor. Number two is Senior Kareem Butler, represented tonight by Demetra Butler. Give it up for number three, T.D. Tadarius Brown, Jr., represented by Charlotte Atkins. Gators number four is Senior Deontay Drayton, represented tonight by Shirley and Alexis Drayton Button. Next up, we have number five, sophomore Marlon Hodge, represented tonight by Billy Ray Wilson. Gators number six, junior Paul Wilson, represented by Natalie and Ronald Allen. Gators number seven, that's junior Tim Jackson, represented by Shawandrea White. Gators number eight is the quarterback senior Marquez Pickett, represented by Terry and Harold Pickett. Give it up for number nine, that's freshman Jeff Scott, represented by Delisha and Jeff Scott Sr. Gators number 10 is senior Jeremy Parson, represented by Shannon Peoples. Number 11 is senior Cortez Lindsay, represented by Courtney Lindsay. Wearing green and white, number 12 is senior Tyson Hardy, represented tonight by Wendy Hardy. Gators number 13, junior Antonio Brown, represented by Vicky King. Number 14 is Kristen Dunn, Jr., represented by Warner Buxton. Gators number 15 is senior Lamont Smith, represented by Tammy Antonio and Derek Thomas. Number 17 is Mark Grace, kicker, senior, represented by Mark Grace, senior, Leslie Grace, and brother Dalton. Gators number 18 is sophomore Chandler Luke, represented by Kenneth and Suzanne Luke. Number 20 is E.J. Ernest Stevenson, senior, represented by Ernest Stevenson and Rosalind Clay and Aunt Don McClendon. Gators number 21 is Parker Demoranville, sophomore, represented by Michael and Peggy Demoranville. Gators number 22 is junior Markel Haggard, represented by Marcus Taylor, Perry Johnson, and James Johnson. Gators number 23 is junior Robert Williams, represented by Alice Williams. Number 24 is junior Jared Bell, represented by Joseph and Wanda Bell, and grandfather Mr. Leonard Bell. Gators number 25 is junior Tyler McDowell, represented by William McDowell and Cynthia Bell. Number 26 is Gators Kaheem Flowers, represented by Pete Flowers. Number 27 is sophomore Cordell Spencer, represented by Crystal Spence and Mac Taylor. Gators number 28 is Preston Wester, sophomore, represented by Vicky and Bill Wester. Gators number 29 is junior Adrian Burks, represented by Carl Minor. Number 30, sophomore Alicia Bridges, represented by Coach Daryl Scott. Number 31 is sophomore Antonio Brown, represented by Letha Lloyd. Gators number 33, junior Rasheen Craig, represented by Samuel Craig. Number 34 is sophomore Elijah Bridges, represented by Coach Daryl Scott. Number 35 is Zach Coombs, Jr., represented by John and Kim Coombs. Number 36 is junior Cameron Grissom, represented by Kimberly Bell. Number 37 is Seth McEachern, represented by Stephanie McEachern. Number 38, Gators sophomore Rodney Kemper, represented by Raymond and Rosie Kemper. Number 39, sophomore Corey Russell, represented by Kelly Russell. Number 41, Chad Ross, Jr., represented by Freddie and Melissa Amos. Number 42, sophomore Ramsey Foltz, represented by Sandra Collins. Gators number 43 is Kevin Williams, represented by Tracy Davenport. Number 50, senior Dion Doyle, represented by Patrina Doyle. Gators number 51, senior Darius Williams, represented by Javita Hall and Roderick Williams. Number 52 is senior Jesse Harris, represented by Clyde Harris.
Number 53, senior Keithan Hargo, represented by coach Bubba Nettles. Give it up for number 54, Antonio Felix, represented by Marcy and Antonio Felix. Number 55 for the Gators is sophomore Jabari Carter, represented by Tiana and Janice Carter. Number 56 is sophomore Robert Screws, represented by Karen and Ellis Screws. Gators number 57 is sophomore Nathaniel Geis, represented by Melvin Geis. Number 58, sophomore Edward Payton, represented by Michael Edwards. Gators number 59, junior Charles Parson, represented by Montoya Parson. Give it up for number 60, Marquell Gilchrist, sophomore, represented by Alicia Kruthers. Gators number 61, sophomore LaDarren O'Neill, represented by Demetrius Neal and David Thomas. Number 61 is LaDarren, correction, number 64 is junior Ishmael Williams, represented by Quinn Appleby. Number 62, Antonius Jenkins, represented by Keisha Williams and Tony Jackson. Number 69, senior Henry Johnson, represented by Cassandra Johnson and Coach Lewis Smothers. Number 70, junior Morehouse Deshaun Younger, represented by Carla Jones and Carl Younger. Number 71 is junior Marquez Harris, represented by Marquita and Norman Harris. Gators number 73, junior Terry Brooks, represented by Coach Herbs. Number 74, sophomore Christopher Watts, represented by Kimberly Watts. Number 75, Cordell Watts, sophomore, represented by Pearl Harris. Number 76 is senior Terrion Anderson, represented by Willie Mae and Keyshawn Bell. And number 80, junior Brandon King, represented by Broderick King and Chandra Jeter. Ladies and gentlemen, how about a nice hand for our varsity Gator football team and their sponsors? We have some more. My fault. Number 81, we have Albert Barnes, Sr., represented by Deidre Williams and Albert Barnes, III.
Manager is Jalen Carter, represented tonight by Zanita Carter. Coaching staff this year, head coach is Marcus Rogers, offensive coordinator Bobby Huell, quarterback and ninth grade offensive coordinator is Brandon Boone, linebacker coach JB Roderick Gerbs, offensive line coach JB Sean Archer, defensive coordinator is Daryl Scott, defensive line special teams, head coach for the ninth grade is Dexter Bubba Nettles. Head of football operations is Lorenzo Breland. Your defensive back wide receivers coach is Derek Watson. Ladies and gentlemen, it's now time to meet our VHS varsity cheerleading squad.
Football fans, the varsity cheerleaders attended UCA camp at Gulf Shores, Alabama this summer, where they competed against squads from all over the South, and they won third place overall in cheer and dance. They also won the coveted banana on the first night, brought home the tradition award, and were recognized with an all-superior squad. Girls worked hard this summer to prepare for this year's football and basketball season. Ladies and gentlemen, let's meet our cheerleaders individually.
Let's hear it for Junior Olivia Oaks,
daughter of David and Ada Oaks. Junior Ashley Jones, the daughter of Mr. and Mrs. Sylvester Jones. Give it up for Junior Jasmine Green, the daughter of April and Chris Green and Sean Green.
Your hair gets me overwhelmed, but when you smile at the ground, it ain't hard to tell. You don't know it, oh, oh.
Olivia Oaks, Ashley Jones, and Jasmine Green. Give it up, ladies and gentlemen, for Junior Raven Ross, daughter of Ava Burks and Greg Jenkins. About a nice hand for sophomore Taylor Bennett, the daughter of Kathleen Taylor and Anthony Bennett. Nice hand for senior Brianna Knox, the daughter of Erica Knox Wilson and Ted McGee. For senior Taylor Nelson, the daughter of Tanya Nelson and Denley Nelson. Cheerleader Bobby Taylor, the daughter of Delisha Reed and Bobby Taylor. Give it up for sophomore Jaden Stone, the daughter of April Stone. Stewart, the daughter of Tiffany Maxey and Wesley Stewart. Next up, sophomore Jayla Atlas, daughter of Glenda and Michael Atlas. Sophomore Ronisha Tucker, the daughter of Bella Knight and Royal Tucker. Sophomore Madeline Gall, the daughter of Sarah and Michael Gall. Give it up for Amia Fisher, the daughter of Lavette Burnham and Rashad Fisher. Sophomore Tyra Prentice, the daughter of Stacy Carter and Tyrone Prentice. Give it up for sophomore Jasmine Stevenson, the daughter of Pamela Williams and Timothy Bernard. Give it up for senior Ebony Sanford, the daughter of Jennifer Dillon and Timothy Sanford. Mercedes Taylor, the daughter of Regina Brown and the late Michael Brown. Senior Raven London, the daughter of Stephanie Roman and Raymond London.
Gets me overwhelmed when you smile at the ground. It ain't hard to tell.
we have a special treat for you, dancing alongside with the Gator, with the Varsity Gator Cheerleading Squad, is the Varsity Gator Cheerleader Mama Squad. Let's go, Mama! How about a nice hand for our senior mamas? And now we will have two bids. Varsity cheerleading squad. They're under the direction of Mrs. Jennifer Gray. Varsity cheerleading squad, how about another hand? Thank you, football fans, for coming out tonight. That concludes our program. Drive home safely. We see you at the Red Carpet Bowl next Friday night. Oh, there's a jamboree played here on Saturday night at 6 o'clock here at Vicksburg Memorial Stadium. See you then.